Former President Olusegun Obasanjo has said the present government needs to heed the agitations of those clamoring for restructuring before such agitations develop into self-determination. Speaking in Lagos on Saturday at the first memorial lecture organized in honor of the founder of the Odua People's Congress, Dr. Frederick Fashion, the former president, advised President Muhammadu Buhari to heed the call now before it would be too late. He said Nigeria could not afford to be plunged into another war because the nation might not survive a second civil war. Obasanjo, who said insecurity was a major concern in Nigeria, commended the Southwest governors for establishing the Western Nigeria Security Network, known as Operation Amoteco.